Earlier today, Harrison County Commission held a work session to discuss the renewal of the excess levy. Commissioners were split as to whether to keep the same or ask for an increase, and if there is an increase, how much should it be? Another topic of discussion was where the levy money would go should the voters pass it. And no action was taken, and the commissioners agreed to take a closer look at the numbers and have further discussion at tomorrow's regularly scheduled meeting.